Hello YouTube, welcome to another episode of Hot and Streamy Saturdays. Today we'll be playing some Mass Effect. It just came out and I really, 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 really want to fucking play it. See, I'm a fan and I have some N7 socks that I bought as well, but unfortunately I wore those today for work and they need to be washed. So, but without further ado, let us begin. For anyone that is in the chat, please feel free to use the command giveaway to check out the giveaway that I am currently running. If that piques your interests at all, join all the extra shit that's in there. Twitch, follow my Twitch, YouTube, etc., etc., etc. But let us begin. My most anticipated game for this year. I don't know how long I've been waiting for this game. Oh my god, I fucking love the Mass Effect series. I'm also having a beer, so just ignore that. Oh, the green screen's not reacting very well to it. Alright. Fine and dandy. Center image is visible. Visible. Alrighty then. Making sure I have everything up and ready and going. There's no dropped frames. It's actually not filmed through a potato today, which is one thing that I'm really liking. I might even minimize that because I don't need that. I'll put you there. Pardon me. Please tell me if it sounds too loud or if I am too loud. I am more than happy to adjust as I am going. Terms and conditions, I accept. Alright, quick start. We want to make our own character. Prepare for the next hour of this stream to be me creating my own character. You are currently offline and will not be able to import, export your character data. If you wish to export your character to creation, you will not be able to share it. Why am I offline? I should be online. Yeah. An hour is really lowballing it. I could actually probably spend 6 hours on it, but why am I not online is the question I want to know better. Yeah, that's fine. I accept. Alright, let's see if I connect this time. Connecting. Oh, I'm online now. Sweet! Before I start, let's turn this down a little bit, because it's very loud in my headset. Subtitles are enabled is what we want. We want them graphics. Alright, again, as I said, probably the next hour of this is going to be me creating this character. So be prepared for that. Be very well prepared for that. Could be 10 minutes, could be an hour. Just for the sake of it, I might rush it. But I don't want to. Pardon me. I normally play a female character, but I think I'm going to go against the grain. I'm going to play a male character this time. So you have Asian, generic human, number one. You have Aryan, the German people with the blonde hair and blue eyes. You have generic Asian, number two. Black man. These are all very strange. Very strange. Well, I'm definitely not Asian. I guess generic guy number one will do at the moment. Skin tone. Pretty fucking white. These brows are gonna be on fleek, motherfucker. Oh shit. Got a very weak chin. Hey, Crash! Hey, brother. How you going, mate? Oh, snippity snap. I'm armed. So am I. I have two. Have fun at work. God, this guy's got the Gavin Free nose. Ew, got him good. What can I say? I'm punny as fuck. They better not all be fuckboy hairs. Fuckboy hairstyle. Fuckboy hairstyle. Yeah. So far, that's the one I like the most. I'll try, Ugg. Tell me how you like this game. I've been watching it and thought about. So far, I've played all about 8 minutes. And I'm already loving it because it's Mass Effect. It doesn't matter if it's going to be shit. It's Mass Effect. I'm going to love it. Oh, here we go. Go the afro. Fuckboy haircut. Oh yeah. 2017 and we've got all the fuckboy haircuts. That'll have to do. The afro. Make it green. Be weed god. Feel as if, from what I've heard, it's exactly the same, so... If you didn't like Mass Effect, you probably won't like it. Oh, the Fu Manchu. Fucking sideburns for days.
If you like the camel, I'm your man.
Can you not change the color of the beard? Because the beards look like shit. Fuck me. Where's like the big bushy beard that I want? What is that? Fucking racing stripes across his jawbone. Fucking pedo stash. The Lemmy Kilmeister. The whatever the fuck that is. The I'll tickle his balls with my chin. The full beard that doesn't match up with the hair at all. The sideburns that look like shite. The Fu Manchu. The goatee. I mean, I'm gonna have to go that and then reevaluate my fucking hair. That's the hairstyle I want. Yeah, they really are fuckboy beards, aren't they? I'm just gonna have to go no beard. And that pains me. The goatee looks like shit, though. With a fucking goatee. Like, it doesn't have any of this. Go the afro. You know what, Mal? Just for you, I will. Should I go the pedo stash as well? The afro with the pedo stash? Albert Einstein, this motherfucker, or like... Yes, I changed my name. I had enough of it being Panda Streams, yeah, because unfortunately, you know, you have... Or even a bright pink. It looks like fucking his hair is fairy floss. Look at that. You know what else I could make him do? I could be. Should I make him black? Like with a pink fro and pedo stash. What do you reckon about that? Wait. I give him like fucking crazy. Right, how does this work? Okay. Go white eyes. Fuck, that's creepy. But completely white. Pardon me. What monstrosity are we creating here? Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. I don't know. He's a shulk. I don't want to really give him any makeup, so we'll just skip over that. We'll give him a fucking gnarly scar though. Dick stick scars, right? The fuck is that? Eyeliner on point. Yeah, this man would never wear makeup. He's proud of how he is. Looks. Alright, I reckon the nice scar over the eye, but we'll make it less intense. apparently, if you make it so less intense that there's no looking at all. Tattoo. You can get fucking tattoos. We'll go no tattoos. Alright. Choose training. Give him an internal hickey or something gross. I don't know if I can do that. Pretty shit tattoos, to be honest. Like I'm making Baron Samedi or something. Looks like Baron Samedi. How about, I don't think we'll go with that. So, security, concussive shot, no. Biotic, throw singularity barrier. So that's the one I normally play. Technician. Leader, scrapper, operative. Alright, so normally I go the biotic. Biotic is what I normally play. Because the idea of, like, if they're behind cover, I can lift them up and then just shoot them. Which is what you can do with singularity. Technician I have played before as well, which was, eh. Leaders, I think leaders new. I don't think I've seen that. Scrapper, operative, tactical cloak, combat fitness, tactical cloak. What? I think I'm going to go the biotic. Yeah, biotic's pretty good. I enjoyed it quite a lot. Go biotic. Scott Ryder. What should this boy's name be? Sugar? I don't know. That's the first name that comes to my head. Dick Ryder. His last name's always got to be Ryder. Zack Ryder. Really, Tangles? Really? Nick Ryder. I can call him Richard Ryder. Richard Ryder, because, you know, Richard is a nickname for Dick. And he's also, you know, RR. Therefore, it's... What's the word I'm looking for here? We'll go Richard Ryder, because it's Dick Ryder. Customized twin. You know what's funny? I'm going to make the twin look nothing like the other person. We're going to go Asian. Alliteration's the word I'm looking for. That is correct. My twin is going to be Asian. That'll do. Hairstyle. I don't give a shit about my twin. Who cares? I'm going to end up playing this again my way anyway, so this is just... Pardon me. We're identical twins. What the fuck are you talking about? Like Tiger Woods, we're Asian and black. You can't say no difference. Cool. And then I'll go something like... I'll go like fucking white or something. Kill. Her eyes can be like fucking black as black can be. She's gonna be like makeup and whatever. I don't know. Sure. Let's make her goth as fuck. Yeah, like, you don't know me, mum. Like an edgelord. You know how they wear, like, way too much makeup? You don't know me, mum. Off. So really, she changed race. That's great. Customize history. Male Shepherd. Commander Shepherd was a female. I was going to play it on normal. Mainly because when I play it myself, I'll play it on insanity. That was only about 20 minutes. I definitely did, like, cut it down. I would have done so much more of my own character, I guarantee you. Fucking guarantee you. Right. I got two words for you. Let's make this shit happen.
Every great moment in our history began with a dream.
Just wait.
Each bold leap forward was achieved by those willing to do anything to attain it. We are, all of us, leaving behind families, homes, the very birthplace of our species. Some for discovery. To see the unknown. Others for a new start. But today, whatever our reasons, we take the first steps toward a new future for humanity. Today, we begin to make our dream reality.
In the year 2185, humanity lives in the golden era of the interstellar travel. Our discovery of ancient aliens' ruins on Mars propelled our outstanding of science and technology ahead by 1,000 years. While many now enjoy the newfound freedom and challenges of exploration in the Milky Way, others look to even the more distant stars. For 100,000 adventurers embarking on this one-way voyage, the future begins in Andromeda! I probably fucked up like 20 of those words because, you know, I can't read. By the way, like, my shirt is like not like, it's like green screening. So if you wonder why I'm like slouching more than I normally would be, that is the reason why. Hello, phone. Oh, that was great. Oh, I'm so lightheaded from that.
Deep breaths. You're gonna want to take it easy. Take it easy for 600 years.
Right. Specialist Pathfinder mission team.
Pathfinder.
I was not expecting
that. Can you make somewhere tropical? Nice. Summer year round.
How about we get him a cup of coffee first?
Oh, that was fucking great.
Processed on the Andromeda Initiative, evaluate thousands of potential habitable planets within the galaxy.
Ryder, let's get you checked out.
I was not expecting that. That it was fantastic. Fucking fantastic.
Makes it sound so easy, doesn't it?
Emotional, logical, casual, professional. Easy is no fun. So both ways is casual, easy is no fun.
I hope not. I signed up for a little adventure before we settle down.
Well, buckle up.
Buckle up.
Sounds like you'll get your wish.
Yeah.
Over here now, the Pathfinder wants you all on your feet right away. He said mission ready within the hour.
Any idea why?
No. But I'm guessing that's where your adventure.
She's no Liara.
Okay, everything checks out. Just one more thing before I send you on your way. Let's test your SAM implant. Sam, are you monitoring? Sam, are you online?
Yes, Dr. Tapero. Good morning, Ryder. Are you feeling well?
I feel like a 600-year-old popsicle. I hope we packed more coffee.
Readings confirmed. Based on the levels of adenosine in your system, the neural implant is functioning properly.
Wait, adeno what?
It just means you're still shaking off your nap. No reason why we can't get you on your way. Though you may want to hang around while we revive your sister, it always helps to see a familiar face.
I don't like the sound of that.
Yeah, so did I. I thought she said salmon part. Plant. I was like, that's why I was so confused when she went psalm, like a salmon plant. I was like, what? I'm glad I'm not the only one that heard that. No gravity.
Just hang on.
Engineering, report.
Try to brace yourself.
Gravity cryo base offline.
Where am I supposed to be looking? No, I'm probably gonna bang her.
Everyone okay? I think so.
What happened?
Unless there's like a sexy alien dude, then I'm absolutely gonna bang that.
Feels like centuries since we spoke.
This is the Pathfinder. Mission team, continue preparations. Cora, Riders, report to the bridge.
You heard him. Let's get.
We have a problem over here.
She is pretty hot.
It's Sarah Ryder.
What's wrong? I don't know. Have to check it out.
Give it a second for the processor to sync.
Did the seals break?
No. Physical integrity looks good.
Did the
Ryder.
Is my sister okay?
Sarah's fine. Her vitals are strong. But the revival procedure was interrupted.
When can she wake up?
We don't want to rush it. Sam?
My connection to Sarah's implant was suspended. However, her pulse, respiration, and brain activity are all normal.
To be on the safe side, we'll need to keep her in a low-level coma for a while, then let her body regain consciousness naturally. She'll be fine.
Glad to hear it.
Thanks, Lexi. Keep us updated.
No, it does not, does it?
Ryder, I'll wait for you.
It does not suit him at all. I was like, again, thinking that myself. Please share.
Like what? Morning, Ryder. Or afternoon? Or I don't know. They tell you. Good to see you, Ryder.
Sorry. Hello, traveler, and welcome to your first day in Andromeda. This is the dawn of a new era. Yeah. All of us. As you recover from stasis, know that you're in good hands. In a few short hours, you'll be leaving the Hyperion and enjoying thousands of your fellow colonists as you chase your fortunes and build the new life that you've always dreamed about. It has been a long await, but I promise you it would be worth it. I guess Jean Garson, founder of the Andromeda Initiate. Oh, Costa! Holy shit! I actually know Acosta.
Hey there. Hell of a wake-up call, huh? Didn't expect that first thing.
Enjoy your nap, Ryder.
You ready?
What's wrong?
You got a surge in power reading.
Don't mind me with my... Hello! Investigate the malfunction. Investigate the malfunction.
Ryder can find it. He has a scanner. Quick, Ryder, use it to locate.
Thank you.
The vault.
Can I?
On it.
I'll try to get readings on the second conduit.
Hayward, get on this one. I'll override
There's
the safety.
No indication of a fault.
Got it.
Relay 2C shows damage from a temperature spike.
Found it. Bad relay.
Ryder, can you go reset it?
There, it's reset.
Okay. I like little tutorials like this.
Thank God. That could have been the end of everyone in the cryo bay.
Fucking breaking the fourth wall there.
Good job, Ryder. Now we can get to the tram.
I'll probably, yeah, as I said, play this off camera as well. I like play it my own character. This is just purely for streaming. Which is why it's probably going to be no exploration, just main story. All the fun stuff. Wait for Cora.
Go ahead and take us to the bridge.
Helm control, report. We're drifting.
Flight controls aren't responding.
First priority is stopping these outages.
Mainline power's been knocked out. We're on reserves, Captain. They won't last.
What's our position?
Unknown. We lost telemetry.
Sam, we need eyes out there.
Attempting to adjust sensor array.
Alec, please. You may be Pathfinder, but this is my ship.
Captain, the protocol's
Is that my daddy?
In the absence of communication with the Nexus or the other arcs, we proceed to our appointed golden world. Solid ground.
If it's even out there. Nobody said anything about running into an energy cloud. And that's just a wild guess what we hit.
Daddy? Is that you? Why are you white? Did mommy do something bad with the milkman?
Alec, I need to assess the damage. Stop the bleeding. We've got 20,000 people asleep on this ship. Let's give them a chance to wake up.
Can you blame her?
She is the captain. I think she gets the final word.
Well, he might.
This isn't about having the final word.
Boy.
Yes, sir.
We're coming through.
Is that Mummy?
My God. Is that our golden world?
That's Habitat 7. New Earth, if we're lucky. All of our long-range scans told us it was in the green zone. Perfect for human settlement.
It doesn't even look the same.
She's right. It looks pretty dicey from here. Are we sure about those scans?
It's a good question.
He says with a pink mustache and afro.
Sam.
The energy from the phenomenon is damping our senses. Planetary conditions are unknown.
We're marooned. 20,000 souls adrift at sea. And when the power runs out and stays out, we need to know if that's...
He's even got the, like, white eyes.
And if it's not?
As Pathfinder, it'll be my job to find an alternative. It's what we trained for. But if this goes well, we're already home.
All right, just make it quick.
Harper, the rest of the team should be awake by now. Have them spin up two shuttles. Planet Fallen 30.
Yes, sir.
A stubborn one, isn't he?
He cares in his own way. Enough to give him a chance.
I suppose you're right. He is our Pathfinder. If this doesn't work out, we'll need him more than...
I don't know if the mouth movement is correct.
I need an ETA on our sensor repairs. We're blind out here.
My sister's gonna hate that she missed this.
Are all the Riders adrenaline junkies?
I guess it's in her blood. She beat me into the world by 1 minute. Couldn't wait to get started.
Well, don't worry. I'm sure Sarah will pull through.
When she does, she's gonna want stories.
So, let's get out there and find her some. Right, you'll want to get your helmet. And maybe stop at the Good Luck Rock before we go.
The what?
It's an old superstition of your dad's.
Got it.
That should do it.
The Pathfinder is now requiring sidearms. I've opened the armaments locker.
We expecting trouble, Sam?
A precaution. Please arm yourself, Ryder.
Hope I won't need this.
You never know. Now let's get to the...
Introduction. As a member of the Pathfinder team, you play a critical role in the Andromeda Initiative's efforts to establish a foothold in the new galaxy. The team faces many challenges: Golden World site verification, reconnaissance and map of unknown territories, planetary and celestial, scientific analysis and discovery of the new phenomenon, potential first contact with extraterrestrials, establishing diplomatic relations with local inhabitants, and general support of settlement outposts. Enough.
Looks like Dad's already suited up. Hang in there, Sarah.
Ryder?
Hey, Fisher, how's it going?
I heard a rumor from the bridge that your dad and the captain aren't seeing eye to eye on this.
This is the captain.
I don't know what that's about.
Okay, then. I'll just pretend I didn't hear that you took Gunn's side.
More rumors.
Maybe, but I figure at the end of the day, the Pathfinder team answers to the Pathfinder. Besides, your dad's the N7 here. He's got the best aim. I go wherever he goes.
Better not. No bathroom breaks in this
town. Oh. Dad's Rock?
Good luck, Rock.
Fair enough.
Your dad was mountain climbing back on Earth. It caught him from falling. The way things are going today, we'll need any luck we can get.
Yeah.
That's a very nice boulder. It's The Rock.
Dr. Carlyle, with everything going on, I think the Ark needs you more than we do.
Pathfinder wants a medic on hand, and if that is home down there, I'm happy to knock on the door.
Yeah, we're just not sure what's on the other side of the door.
No problem. If it has teeth, I brought the pliers. Yank them out myself.
All right, team, button it up. We leave in five.
Sir, we broke out the weapons as requested. Anything we should know about?
Seem prudent given the situation. We'll be short-handed with Sarah out. I heard what happened. Your sister's strong. She'll make it.
Sarah wouldn't want us to worry because of her.
You're right. The mission comes first. Though, I doubt your mother...
Yo, what's up, Coffee?
I promised her I'd get you two here safely. Okay, team, listen up.
It's weird not being in an N7 set of armor.
I chose each of you for the Pathfinder team, not just because you're talented and passionate, but because...
Morning, isn't it?
Dreamers.
It's 11 p.m. in Australia, so... Good morning to you.
Exploring the unknown, finding the edge of the map, and then discovering what lies beyond.
Yeah, I noticed that as well, that Aphra is very glitchy, but, you know.
They will. They'll remember we didn't give up. That we kept dreaming that our first few faltering steps in Andromeda were the beginning of everything they know. We only get one chance to be first. So...
Let's make America great again. Sorry. So I didn't mean to say that. American.
Been waiting 600.
Pretty apt that I just said what I have to say and probably put my foot in my own mouth, but that's all right. Never mind. Sacrifice functionality for style. That's exactly right. Pretty good so far. I mean, I've only been playing it for about 40 minutes, and 20 minutes of that was creating this fucking, I don't know, thing with the pink afro and the pink pedo stash and the wide eyes. So far, it's pretty. I haven't had much chance to actually play it. It's been 40 minutes and I haven't had much gameplay, but pardon me. We'll get to the story eventually, I suppose. Can't believe we're bloody doing this. Don't know if he's supposed to be Australian or... I hope so. Got high hopes for this game. I love Mass Effect 1 through 3, so... How beautiful, monster.
Here we go!
I wish I could make his skin green or something. That would have been cool. Make him like the Hulk with a pink afro. And just like any other humans, we're gonna go and take that head. Take it. Because no use of deadly force unless hostile intent is clear. Is it like... This is 600 years after Mass Effect 3, if I remember correctly, isn't it? Oh, he lasted all about fucking 10 minutes.
Acceleration increasing.
Hmm.
Your jump jet is malfunctioning.
Get it working!
Approaching terminal velocity.
Well, at least you can't get any faster. Can't get any faster than terminal velocity. Convenient that they have armor that fixes itself. I like the like sweat.
This is Ryder. Come in. Hyperion, Sam, anyone there?
I'm pretty sure I can be taken off, but...
Save your breath, Ryder. Sam's offline. Comlink's trashed. I'm surprised we aren't, too. Did we really do that? Or are we dead and don't know it? Well, we found hell. I could tell you that much. Yeah. No way this is home. Looks like we're gonna find some high ground. See if anyone else is alive. Come on.
All right. Oh, hello. Phew.
Ryder, how's your survival?
Achievement.
I've seen my share of troubles. Nothing crazy, but well, crazy just found us. Those rocks out there are floating. Terra incognita.
All right. Oh, I actually don't have an unlimited set of bullets.
You think that energy cloud we saw could cause all this? Sam said it's dark energy, but that's in space. Yeah, hell of a cloud. A cloud that makes boulders float. What the hell is this? Come on, we gotta get through it. This is crazy! Welcome to Habitat 7! Keep moving!
Tempting. That's a good thing. Kind of goes to like a Gears of War-esque style, or esque.
Well, get up that cliff.
Goes to a kind of Gears of War-esque over the shoulder.
Nope. I think I can see a path up. We'll use the jump jets if we have to. Into the breach. Think I'd rather fall than get hit. More glowing mushrooms. Are they making that noise? No. Coming from inside the mountain.
It's coming from inside the mountain. Alright, so I guess I don't go that way. Almost ran off the edge, but no one saw that, right?
How'd my dad find you? I was a cop, then crisis response. Yeah? Tell you over a beer sometime.
How you doing, Guns of Purgatory?
That's it.
Welcome to my channel. Yeah. As little as it is, I probably fucked that up. That was very lucky.
I think I see the top. Mind making some room?
How's everybody going? We're doing well.
What the hell is that?
I love your accent, it's friggin' awesome. It's just an Australian accent, mate. I think... Yeah, Australia. Mal's Australian as well.
Don't know. But it's our job to figure it out. That sounds like your old man talking. He was right. Something went wrong here. We have to find out what.
One thing oh, that's fine, mate. Not a problem. Tap of pride. Fuck is that? Oh, how did you not see that? How did you not see that?
Shit. What was first contact protocol again?
No deadly force unless fired upon.
Yeah, said no one in the field ever. How do we handle it?
Follow the protocol.
Take it easy. We only get one shot at hello with these guys.
What's the crown icon thing?
Yeah.
I'm not too sure, to be honest. I know the little squiggly one way.
Nice and easy. We only go hard if we have to.
Don't think they spotted us.
No, I am sure.
He sees us. We can't understand you. We're not here to fight. That man's with us.
I'm gonna get shot.
Doesn't sound friendly.
Shit, this stuff got real.
Oh, the crown on that. Which prime? Yeah, no, it's not in Australia yet, Mal. Not in Australia yet.
Okay.
If they're ever going to bring it, they're probably not going to, because they'll never bring Amazon Prime to Australia because we don't have enough. Like, major cities. I think they might do it in Melbourne, maybe in Sydney, but it's about it, really.
They weren't going to back down. What could we do? Reload and try and put it behind us.
America's fine.
Nothing good the way they were.
Yeah, they get all the good stuff. Good internet.
Who says we'd even understand? Or they'd understand us? It's a new galaxy. I guess it's too much to expect they'll play by Milky Way rules.
If you ever find yourself lost in the middle of the sea.
What do we do to them? Only thing I know for sure, their guns hit just as hard as ours. Where are the others?
You definitely have better internet than ours.
Kirkland and Greer went looking.
I'm actually quite lucky that I'm able to stream properly tonight, because normally my internet's pretty shite.
Can you move? I think it's broken. You guys push ahead and look for the others.
You sure?
Yeah. Just find us a ride out of here. And take a few more of them out while you're at it.
Whoa. Take a look at these bodies. What are these?
Well, I don't have Sam here, but I can try to make sense of it. They're DNA based, and their armor reads as some kind of bone. But the genetics are all over the map.
Ah, I guess life took a different turn here, huh? I hope the other team's okay.
We'll find them. But we might want to scout around first. You're the
Take it all.
Recon specialist, point the way.
Right.
Looks like you knew how to handle a gun back there.
Spent time with an Alliance peacekeeping force.
No worries, mate. I'll be here. I'll be here for quite some time. At least a couple of more hours to a few more hours. Depending on how long I want to play this for.
Welcome!
Oh, hello. That scared the absolute living fuck out of me. Thank you for following, Mustachio. Mitch Stachio. Good luck in the competition, if that is what you joined for. If you just joined because you wanted to continue watching my streams. Thank you. Regardless, good luck in either way. I might need to turn that down a little bit, because that scared the absolute fuck out of me. Right.
I said I surrender!
They shot him!
Oh well, there you go. First death. I wanted to go out like a hero. And I'll be here providing top quality comments until you fall asleep. Aww.
Take a look at these bodies. What are these things?
Well, I don't have Sam here, but I can try to make sense of it. They're DNA based, and their armor reads as some kind of bone. But the genetics are all over the map.
I guess life took a different turn here, huh? I hope the other team's okay.
Alright.
We'll find them. But we might want to scout around first.
You're the recon specialist. Point the way.
Right.
Looks like you knew how to handle a gun back there.
Spent. Hear that?
Is that Kirkland? They shot you!
Wow. I didn't do that, by the way.
Did Kirkland make it?
No, he did not. He did.
No vital signs. Just shot him in cold blood.
He was trying to surrender. Why kill him?
Would we treat them any different if they showed up on Earth, armed to the teeth?
Maybe not.
Peace isn't going to be an option here.
Drop it like it's hot. Ooh.
We'll come back for his body once we find the others.
Hope Greer's still alive somewhere. Still, take a look at this architecture. This is really something.
How do you change? Oh, there we go. Hello, rifle. Hey, man.
Evolution separated from ours by 2 million light years.
Spooky when you put it that way.
I don't know if they can hear you. If they could hear you, I'm probably sure they... I think they could. Ah, thanks, man. What'd you get yourself? Got some D in ya. Badass. Get some anus in ya.
I think it wants to eat us!
Okay, it's dead.
You're alright.
Whatever it was,
how'd it cloak like that?
Hey, look, a flare's going up.
Hmm?
There. Could be our people. I'll mark the nav point. Is down there.
New and painful ways to die. Is that sound coming from below?
Alien gods of the underworld?
Don't say that.
I think it's machinery. You can feel the vibration.
God, the scale of this. Built it.
Alien gods.
I'm liking it so far.
Hope the other shells will crash down.
I've played little to none of it, but see what my character looks like. A monster. I fucking lost my shit. I was not expecting that to, like, just happen. Can't believe there's a guy named Costa in this. What did you choose to play as, man?
Don't worry about me.
No, I mean like Bionic or Soldier. Just a soldier. You made the wrong choice. That's what I went. Yeah, well, this is my Twitch playthrough, and then I'm gonna do my own like nightmare run through.
That did it. Oh, you're pretty good at this, Ryder. I used to guard a Mass Effect relay. Wish we'd had one for the Ox. I wonder what these guys were doing here. Crash of some kind. It's not one of our ships.
Bringing it in from off-world?
More of them in the cluster? Not loving that. Ryder, some sort of cave over there.
Yeah, let's go check out this cave.
Check that out.
Now this looks more like the... If it's anything like plants back in the Milky Way, there are signs of cellular mutation.
What is that?
It's lasted this long.
Dead animal here, in some sort of trap. Pretty recent, too.
You suppose those aliens set it?
If they did, they don't play nice with anyone.
Well, maybe they're starving.
Honestly, don't know if I'm going the right way or not, so I hope I am. But I just do a full 180 or 360. I don't know. But I go in a circle. Yep. Maybe. You are a legend. Thank you for that, Mustachio. Alright. So that makes sense. You know, check the map, Jared. You know, like a normal person would doing when playing a game instead of fucking running in circles. You fucking Drongo. God bless your soul. Is that a beer or a coke? That's not answering my question. Is that a beer or a coke? Is the Pope the Catholic? Yes. No. It is not. Why?
Hypothetical question.
Yeah.
You're a woman.
Alright.
You're about to give...
Mm-hmm.
Gotta choose. You have... your own life, 100%.
I already know my answer.
Or...
you know my answer already. I hate kids, so obviously my life comes first.
Hypothetical.
Yep.
Now...
so if it's a hypothetical situation and I was a chicken that was giving birth to a woman, giving birth to a child, and presumably I care, then obviously I would go the latter over the former. But if it was me, I'd go the former over the latter.
So what about the other one? Got one friend, best friend. Other train track is four randoms you don't know. You save.
You.
Listen, you had the same answer. Although I did say, as a mother, I would save my son. Because...
the father?
I'm having... oh, they're probably going to be single mother.
Yeah, good point. You're a bit of a slut.
We're clear.
You're in a safe condition.
Thank God. I was tapping my mic, hoping someone would notice.
Yeah, hypothetically. Okay?
Alright, I don't know why you asked, but...
oh, Bo asked me what.
Oh, fair enough. There you go, people. Some insightful wisdom for you tonight.
Then head back. Stay put when you get there. We'll look for my dad's shuttle. Good luck.
I know the needs of many outweigh. I know the. Was it needs of. What's the saying? Yeah, that's what it is. But, you know, I'm a selfish cunt. Welcome back, Guns of Purgatory. I don't know, is he? Crash. Dog Crash. No, that's another bloke I know from America. What am I doing? What am I doing? I'm not paying attention. I'm looking down at my phone. I'm looking at the things over here.
You're alive. Shuttle repairs are underway, but we're surrounded. They're not friendly.
Pardon me.
Well, let's hope no one's home.
Knock, knock. Locate the second battle. Did I just get shot? Container. I'll take all of those.
What's all this about? Oh shit.
Yeah, I would assume so, but I'm not really doing a full 100%. This is more just for a Twitch thing. I'll look around where I can.
It's a generator.
But obviously, if I miss it, I miss it.
Maybe it did something.
I'm gonna do another playthrough later on the hardest difficulty, which I think is like insane or nightmare or whatever they call it in this. Insane.
Welcome.
Thanks, Guns of Purgatory. Oh, thanks, mate. Appreciate it. Hopefully we'll see you in some more streams later on. Have fun with your day. I know that you just said you woke up, so. If you have time, enter the giveaway. Whatever. I can promise none of my friends will be entering it.
Whoa. Guess the circuit overloaded. Even the equipment's out to get us.
And if I find out you've entered it, I'll kick your ass.
Same language. Crap.
Did he fucking fart or? Looks like I set an alarm off of sorts. Sweats. Where am I going? Am I going in a circle? Are we all just circle jerking here? Please don't kick my ass. Oh. You're fine, Mal. You're different. You're completely different.
Maybe. Then it got hit by
I meant my housemate. My best mate of like 15 years. If he enters it, that's a bit different than someone else I only know on the internet. What is it? Dead.
So now kill doesn't say much, other than it's not organic. Old though. Like centuries old. Like an automated god, maybe? Could be.
Have you not finished eating? How many burgers did you get? 4. Oh. You know those 4 burgers, those 3 burgers could feed an African family.
Who do you think?
You? You?
Not the African.
That's racist. Non-existent. I mean, there probably is, but like I'm supposed to do something in here. Yeah.
Some serious energy on the other side of that door. Whatever this is, it scans as being old. Centuries old. It's fried. His wounds look like they're from an energy blast. Might have tangled with our robot friend there.
Tangled with the robot. Robot.
Sure you don't want to look around in here?
Sure you don't want to look around in here. That generally means I'm supposed to look around in here. Am I doing what I always do and just overlooking everything? Ah. Maybe. Yep. I mean, is it obvious? Don't choke on your food, mate. You could don't choke on it, you know, because, you know, someone else could have eaten that choked food. I was thinking I wasn't able to because I'm a mod. No, there's a difference. I made you mod because I trust you enough to be a mod. Doesn't mean you can't enter competitions. If it's someone that I know personally that I've known for quite some time, I would frown up, definitely frown upon it, but... You're fine, Mon. You're fine, Mel. You're fine. Does anyone, like, smarter than me, like, figure this out? Or am I just... Have I done exactly everything that I need to do? Yes, I have done everything that I need to do. I'm going to leave now.
Weather's still crappy.
Heads up! They were waiting for us!
Damn. Oh, fucking hello, Roggy!
They got a lightning rod up and running!
Fucking Roggy!
Are these things stalking us?
Starting to feel like it!
This is not how I go out!
That's fine. Even better. If you can give it, if you want to give it to your partner, that's fine. It'll, yeah.
Last one's down. Let's not wait around for more.
Hello.
Let's get in there.
Fucking love how that is, the bionic thing that the, it's got like a little, like, fucking bolt of energy that you shoot out, homes in on him.
They're trying to pin us down. Doing a good job of it, too.
Try to light him up.
Light him up, 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 light him up, up, up. Light 'em up on fire! Oh,
what did we ever do to them?
Careful, they fight dirty.
Careful, they fight
dirty. Harry,
did you lose it, Jack?
Not dead yet.
That's not as much as I thought you were gonna win by. Oh, all right, you should have won by more. Oh, I leveled up.
Well,
sure, mate. That's how it worked.
Calvary to the rescue. Nice to see you guys.
Yeah, I know. I did see that. That's what I want. I want that one. Did I spend those points? I think I spent that. And no, I did not spend those points because I am an idiot. You have fun playing your Xbox, mate. I'll continue playing mine and I'll enjoy it while I can. But, like, don't get jealous or anything. Don't get penisy, son. Did I save yet? Nope.
You too, Harry. How is everyone?
Still in one piece. You got here just in time.
Where's my dad?
He went scouting ahead while we fixed the shuttle. Ryder, there's weapons and ammo at the shuttle. Stock up.
Did these things try talking to you at all?
Barely a word. Then started shooting. What about you?
We didn't stop for a chat.
Can you attach mods? Like in the old game? Always combine singularity with pull or throw, whatever it's called.
Still alive. Here.
Hold it.
I can't get a bead on those things.
There's too many of them. Just keep firing. We can do this.
Thank you for running in my line of sight. He's dead.
Liam, enough.
Right. It's just these assholes kill Kirkland. I hear you, but this isn't the time to lose our cool. Now I'm nervous.
What about the others?
Fisher's wounded, but sitting tight. Greer's with him. Though our shuttle's in pieces.
Guys.
She's been hit.
Boobles. Is also a bionic.
I didn't know you were biotic.
Don't worry, it's not contagious.
Before they attacked, I managed to fix our comms.
You're a lifesaver. Now just take it easy.
Sam, are you there?
QEC link established. Affirmative, Ryder. The Pathfinder needs to speak with you.
Good to see you in one piece. What's our status?
Liam and I are with Korra.
We have wounded crew.
The good news is our shuttle's been repaired. We can get back to the Ark.
Not with these storms. It's too risky to fly.
Our wounded can't wait much longer. Do you have something in mind?
If the storm is the problem, then let's solve the problem.
We're talking about weather.
And I have an idea about that. Rendezvous with my coordinates will... Damn, they spotted me.
Sir? Sir! Can you two manage alone?
I can keep her stable for a while.
Let's move.
Go. Oh, pardon me.
Sam, do you have the Pathfinder's position?
Marking the nav point on your map.
Doesn't look far. Let's make this quick. We have to get there before the storm hits. No detours.
What was my dad scouting for?
Can I get up here?
He was trying to get readings on that tower.
Well, the nav puts him near it.
Exercise caution. The storm front is already gaining intensity.
Did I hit the wall? Did I hit the roof?
Nice to have you back, Sam. How about some good news next time?
Must return to the mission area. Damn. I was really hoping that I could just fucking cheese my way there.
Ryder, your dad was in trouble. We have to find him.
We're gonna find the Pathfinder. Like, right now.
Really?
Can't go that way. We'll get killed if we keep this up.
But which way am I supposed to fucking go? Alright then, I'll go back this way. Yeah, I'm getting there.
We're gonna find the Pathfinder, like right now.
Let's turn back.
Can't go that way. We'll get killed if we keep this up.
Which way am I?
Can't go that way. We'll get killed if we keep this up. Can't go that way.
All right, please tell me which way I'm supposed to fucking go then.
Sam's right. We don't have much time.
Look, the rot. They're drawing the lightning away.
If we hug that wall, they might keep us safe.
Dead bodies here. Lightning didn't do this.
Incendiary rounds. My dad's been busy.
He was an N7. They don't mess around. Somebody was pretty clever with these rods.
We're close. The nav point shows my dad's up there.
He dead, by the way. He's dead. I can just say he's dead. I've already been this way, motherfucker. I don't really give you a good idea on where you need to go.
Studying the place.
Good work. You actually did some scouting.
Wouldn't be much of a recon specialist if I didn't.
Well, you're off to a good start.
Baptism by fire.
Sir, you said you had an idea about the weather?
It's the dark energy cloud the Hyperion hit. It's affecting the whole planet. Interfering with that.
The tower is caught in a feedback loop, the cloud. Together they're disrupting the entire climate with undirected energy.
It would explain a cave we found. Plant life sheltered from the storm. From that tower.
It's a good bet. And I think if we can get in there and shut the tower down...
the lightning goes away.
And the shuttle can get us out of here, in theory. We just have to get past them.
It's a hell of a gamble. But we won't know until we get in there and try.
No illusions about this. It'll be a nasty fight the whole way.
If the Riders are game, so am I. But we risk turning a skirmish with these guys into something worse.
It's them or us.
Oh, it's them. The problem is we're outnumbered.
I've been working on that. We just need to change the math.
Like a machine.
No idea, but it's working.
Ready? Let's get inside there.
God damn it. God damn it. That's all right.
Almost there. This looks like a control center. Keep him off my back.
You heard him.
We made it. In one piece. Not over yet. I need to get through that door over there.
An unusually complicated syntax.
I can see that. Try a recursive search.
I will need a moment to evaluate the pattern.
We only have a moment. Do it.
I think I really pissed that one off. Maybe because I shot him in the face.
Sir, any progress?
Decryption is 75% complete.
We've almost got it.
Down?
I don't know yet. Sam's decoded part of the language.
Now we'll see if I can have a conversation.
Who do you plan on talking to?
More like what? I think it's automated. Come on. These are the moments that make it all worthwhile.
Cutscene time.
Sam, begin translating.
A moment. Indexing. Translation complete.
Let's see what we have.
That is either gonna die, he's gonna get corrupted. Calling it now. I want the latter over the former. But comes the death of a daddy. Gonna give him your helmet. Rest in peace, Daddy.
Is overloading. I suggest a hardwire connection.
Do it!
There!
Welcome back.
Find me.
What happened?
You were clinically dead for 22 seconds.
Then how did I make it out? Hey, you still with us?
Guys, get to Sam Node. Ryder's awake. Who are you talking to?
Sam.
I didn't hear him.
You're up. Look here. And here.
And here.
My father.
And here.
Where?
It was your life or his. And he chose you. I'm so sorry. I know this must be a blow.
He made the ultimate sacrifice. He got the team out of danger. We all owe him for that.
He once said that when his time came, he wanted to go out among stars no one had seen before.
Damn graphical glitches.
Sam is now part of you, in a way we don't entirely understand. It played havoc with your brain.
Sam?
Your father authorized the transfer of Pathfinder authority to you.
Shouldn't that be Korra?
In theory. In reality, you're the new Pathfinder.
Whoa. Well, if that's how it has to be,
don't sell yourself short. I think you can do it.
Korra?
It's what he wanted. I won't stand in the way. But being Pathfinder is a serious job. You sure you're ready for this?
It's why I'm here. Exploring the unknown.
Just like your dad, huh?
It's all academic anyway. Sam's linked to your mind on a deeper level now. Trying to untangle it could kill you. I know this is tough, but we need to start thinking about the next step. A lot of people are counting on us.
Is the Ark still drifting?
That's the thing. Whatever your dad did with that tower, it saved the day. Some sort of atmosphere scrubber.
The energy cloud thinned out. We're on our way to the rally point now. Should be at the Nexus soon. He needs to rest first. He's got 2 hours. We'll need our Pathfinder for this.
Bum bum bum!
Oh, I checked on your sister. Still no change. But if you can pull through, so can she. A bit of your dad in both of you.
Your father will be missed.
What's going on, Sam?
This is our private channel. I shared it with him.
Why did he do it? Why me?
Unknown, but he never acted without reason. Halleck wouldn't want us to lose sight of the goal. He said pain emboldens our resolve. He'd insist we grow stronger from his passing.
Achievement! We got Queen of the Uglies here, do we? Or King? Oh, and what's the bet? I get his armor. And then that armor becomes the thing that they want to kill. Because all they see is the armor. Like fucking demons. I mean, they look pretty cool. They look pretty sick, actually, so... Bum-ba-dum-bum.
Ryder, good to see you on your feet. We're at the Nexus. It's the forward hub for the entire Andromeda Initiative.
I lean back for a little while, my back's starting to hurt. Should be there too.
Let's hope they've had better luck.
Starting our approach now.
It's almost as big as the Citadel back home.
Nexus Control, this is Ark Hyperion requesting documents. Captain, I'm only getting their automated approach channel. Not a live person.
Well, like it or not, we're here. Take us in. Construction should have been finished by now.
Could be worse. How? Habitat 7's a bust. We might have started a war with the first aliens we met, and our Pathfinder's dead. This better be rock bottom.
Damn, graphical glitches.
Docking initiated.
All right. I got us here. Good luck, Pathfinder.
Alright, I am going to take a quick bathroom break because I need to pee and I need to get another drink. So I'll be back in about 5 minutes. Okie dokie, artichokey. All right. Sorry about that. I had to hang out some washing as well. I know. At 12:30 at night. But them's the breaks. Can I save the game now? All right. Back to it.
Just take a deep breath. I still can't believe Dad's dead. This should have been his moment.
But now it's yours. You just need to decide what you're gonna do with it.
Where do I start? I'm just not sure I'm ready.
We weren't ready to fall out of the sky on Habitat 7. But we survived that.
Right. So, always keep a jump jet handy. It'll be nice to see some friendly faces this time.
The Nexus runs a support crew. Ugh. Just enough to finish building the station and provide safe harbor for the Arcs.
Means we can start waking our people up.
They built a bar, right? Gotta have champagne for the welcome party.
You're expecting one?
After what we've been through, I could use a buzz.
We all could.
Yeah. Rough ride so far.
We'll bounce back. Real food and a shower are just ahead. Here we are.
Right.
I don't see any champagne. Where is everybody? Well, this can't be right.
It's like everything's on standby.
If it's a surprise party, they're doing the walk.
Welcome to the Nexus.
You fucking sliding on the on spot.
Avena, a virtual intelligence designed to assist you with immigration.
Can you tell us where the welcome party is hiding?
I'm sorry. My code is limited to information and simple interaction simulations. Please select from the following pre-programmed responses.
Where do colonists live?
Once you've cleared immigration, our helpful staff will assist you in choosing the home world of your dreams. Will it be the tropical paradise of Habitat 7, the gentle rolling hills of Habitat 3, or perhaps the mysterious twilight world of Habitat 5? Whichever you choose, rest assured our Pathfinders have carefully vetted all colony worlds to ensure your security and prosperity.
Oh boy. Habitat 7? That's where we landed. She's way out of date. What year is it?
The current year is 2819. After spending over 600 years in stasis, it's normal to feel disoriented or confused upon arrival. Our helpful medical staff can assist with any physical or psychological after-effects you may be experiencing.
Well, she's got the date right, at least.
So where is everyone? How does the immigration process work?
We ask that you submit to a brief medical exam to ensure your health and well-being after making such a long journey. Once you've been cleared, our colonization experts will assist you in finding your new home. Please be mindful of the queue. Thousands of eager colonists like you are waiting to begin their new life in Andromeda.
Where? Place is deserted. What can you tell me about the Andromeda galaxy?
Here in Andromeda, you are over 2 million light years away from the Milky Way galaxy. This is the furthest any life form has ever traveled outside our home system, making you a brave pioneer indeed. The Nexus itself is located in a region known as the Helios Cluster. Here, you and thousands of your fellow colonists will fulfill your dreams of settling a new home. Fortune awaits.
What is the Nexus?
The Nexus serves as the central hub for the Andromeda Initiative's colonization efforts. It is the first destination for all colonists upon their arrival in the new galaxy. Please enjoy the many venues the Nexus has to offer. As the station expands, it will one day serve as the seat of government for Milky Way colonists. Providing a safe, stable, and prosperous environment is our primary goal.
Not from the looks of it.
That's all.
It has been my pleasure. Please see one of our helpful immigration staff for further assistance. And welcome to your new home in Andromeda, where the brightest star is you. Current wait time for immigration processing is... unknown error.
Right. That was helpful.
Right.
Plants are still alive.
It's like they didn't finish building it.
Hello?
Hi there. We're from Ark Hyperion, and wondering where everybody went.
Did he hear you?
Did you say an Ark? Yeah, we just got in.
And for what it's worth, your VI over there could use an update.
But we thought you were all dead.
What?
Or captured, or lost in dark space, or... But you're here. You have no idea how much this means.
I don't believe it.
Sweet.
I'm Tyrion Kandros. I lead our militia on the Nexus.
I'm Ryder. This is Cora Harper and Liam Costa, part of the Pathfinder team.
I'm sorry for the confusion. Our sensors told us an Ark had arrived, but Helios is notorious for scrambling equipment. We thought you were just another malfunction.
But aren't you expecting us?
You're the first Ark we've seen. After a year of waiting and no sign of the others, we shuttered this area and stopped looking.
You've been stranded for a whole year?
Longer. I'll fill you in on the way to Op Center.
It's a species that whatever Garen was, because I cannot remember.
Everything that could go wrong with our plan has. We arrived 14 months ago. Right away, we hit a band of dark energy that knocked us off course.
We're familiar with it.
Then you'll know why we call it the Scourge. We lost whole sections of the station. A lot of people died. No power, no food. The chaos went on for months.
Pardon me again. Sorry, I'm so gassy at the moment.
When order was restored,
I do apologize.
The were banished. Exiles called them.
Are things back to normal?
Not even close. But you're here now, so maybe the worst is over.
No word from the other Pathfinders?
No word from anyone, period.
Any threats from the locals?
So far, we've stayed hidden. We're in no shape to deal. We're here.
You guys go ahead. I'll check out the security situation.
You should know our command structure has been fractured. Some of us are filling in for leaders who died.
Is it true?
They said drop everything and report for duty.
And no one was expecting an Ark to finally show up.
Docking procedures are green across the board.
Stand by to merge Hyperion power into the grid.
Is that mummy? Yes, I'm being racist. What of it?
The crew of the Hyperion.
Good luck.
I'm Jaren Tan, director of the initiative. You have no idea how much your arrival means to us.
We've heard about what happened, and we're ready to help.
We could use any supplies you have. Food, water, we're short on everything.
This is Foster Addison. She oversees colonial affairs. Where's the Pathfinder?
You're looking at him.
You're not Alec Ryder.
My father's dead. He made me his successor.
Alec is dead. Please understand, the entire initiative is at risk. None of the Golden Worlds panned out. They're a bust, and there's been no word from the other Arks.
What happened to them?
Unknown. Our supplies are nearly depleted. Rationing bought us some time, but even that's running out.
We need to find more resources.
My dad is dead.
People, and we can't wake them up.
Pardon me.
Until they have somewhere to live. A golden.
Now more than ever, we need a Pathfinder.
It now falls to you, Ryder. Are you up to the task?
I may not have been the first choice, but I'm ready for this.
Anyone with a pink afro, pink mustache, and white eyes Andromeda. Probably do as much as you can with the staring.
That's no way to treat a guest. I'm Nakmor Kesh, superintendent of this station. Hope they haven't scared you off already.
It's nothing personal, but now
I have questions.
On the job training.
At least the Pathfinder here seems willing to.
That sounds nothing like what he should sound like.
Fresh perspective.
You've heard.
Yes, darling.
I'll leave you to it.
Was not expecting that.
We're all feeling
was
pressure.
Not expecting that.
Let's have a private word in my office, Ryder. We'll discuss giving you a scout ship. I'm happy to work out the details with your associate.
Welcome to the Nexus.
Thank you for standing up for me there.
Hope's in short supply here. What little we can find should have a chance.
Ma'am, the Hyperion's core.
Oh, that's a girl.
Let me show you something.
That's a fucking girl.
An hour ago, that was all dark. But with the power from your ship, you're keeping the lights on. You have my vote.
And when the power runs out?
You'd best go talk to Director Tan. Make sure that doesn't happen. And don't be shy. Come see me when you have a chance.
Chick. It'll make sense now. I can now save. Thank God.
This is the planet where we landed. Habitat 7. It wasn't even close to livable.
That's been true of every world we've found. Ryder, we were discussing your next expedition.
I thought it didn't measure up as Pathfinder.
Director Addison keeps her own counsel. I keep mine.
And when you disagree?
I oversee the entire initiative, and I have decided to give you a chance to prove yourself. To that end, the Scourge dealt us a serious blow. Whatever it is, our scientists theorize it's not natural.
An artificial energy cloud?
It wasn't here when we left the Milky Way, yet it rendered all the golden worlds unlivable.
Did you make it to the Milky Way to see the lights are faded?
They're obsessed with alien structures we found scattered around the cluster. They'll do anything to prevent others from accessing them. It seems murder isn't exclusive to the Milky Way. And now the challenge is to settle a world in spite of all that. This one here. Eos.
How?
You need to increase the viability of the planet so we can establish an outpost. Then we can bring more colonists out of stasis. The more colonists we have, the more resources we can gather to support the Nexus. Everything depends on it. There are 6 worlds we have to settle.
Game's not perfect.
But you said every planet you found is unlivable. So how do I...
A good Pathfinder would relish the challenge of solving it.
Right. I think I should go check on things.
I know.
And if I
pretty
fail,
great, isn't it?
Yes, it's no sweat off your back, right?
The graphical glitches in his head too are pretty fucking bad.
Placing bets on people is part of my job. Some of them pay off. Others...
The way I see it, you need me. If I pull this off, maybe you'll look like the leader you pretend to be.
But first, you have to succeed at being the Pathfinder you pretend to be.
Where's my ship?
They're prepping it now in the docking bay. The coordinates for Eos will be in the computer. And when you have a moment, we should discuss the missing arcs.
I was wondering about that.
Something wrong?
Ryder, please see me and Samnud on the Hyperion. Your implant needs attention, and we need to discuss a confidential matter.
No, I'm fine.
I love it. His afro is fucking fantastic. Sort of.
Hey, you okay? I'm fine. My arm got the brunt of it.
Stuff exploding like this happen often?
Back right after the mutiny, we had a lot of this happening. But not lately.
I wasn't there during the mutiny.
Lucky.
Yep, that is all Mao's doing.
Done with this, honestly. That maybe I was just being paranoid.
You know what they say. It's not paranoia.
If someone is out to get you, yeah. Third time this week. It's getting worse. First one was small stuff. This one could have hurt bad if I'd been closer.
That's not good. Sorry, understatement.
Yeah. And now I have more repairs.
Whoever's doing this has to be stopped before someone gets serious.
The pedo fairy floss stash is awesome too, by the way.
But I'm an engineer, not a PI. I've scanned all the potential sabotage areas I can think of. But I don't know who to trust anymore.
Sounds like a lot went down before the Hyperion docked.
Yeah, I guess. Wait, that's it. You can't possibly be involved in this. You weren't even here during the mutiny. Would you, if you have time? Maybe you could help me, if they start hitting critical systems.
Sure thing. What can I do?
If you could scan these other panels while I fix this one, that'd really help. I've sent the locations to your...
That was fucking quick.
Just send me the data when you're done.
Hello, I'm Jian Garson, founder of the Initiative. It's through your hard work that the vision of the Nexus has come to life. You and all your colleagues bind our proud new colonies together.
Just Look type in. Achievements.
And if you have any questions,
just type in.
The door is always open.
That.
Founder Garson's office is located at.
My mods are all over it.
Space not allocated. Please select a topic.
Being that you've already followed, you would go into that. But if you want more points, go in for the rest of it. There's heaps of stuff there that you can get for extra points. Don't feel obligated to do so. The only one that you really need to do is for one entry is the... Well, it might even be, I might have made it two entries. Is the following of Twitch, which you've already done. So...
Yes, I know the Hyperion docking unannounced caused some... There you are. Hope the others haven't been giving you a hard time. There's a lot that needs doing. At least with the Hyperion hooked up and feeding us power, my team and I can get more work done.
What kind of work do you do as superintendent?
I was part of the team that originally designed and built this place. I keep the station functional as possible, considering.
When we left the Milky Way, the Krogan were still dealing with the Genophage.
Right. The Genophage.
I know, they're not great, are they? It's a bit,
thousands of years ago.
They can never really ever get the mouth movements done correctly.
We've left most of our children stillborn. Only 1 in 1,000 survive.
What about the Krogan here in Andromeda?
There's no cure for it. But my clan was starting to show mutation against the virus. A natural defense. During the trip to get here, Krogan underwent gene therapies to enhance the mutation while we were in stasis.
So you used those 600 years to your advantage. Gave the adaptation more time to develop.
Yeah. It's still early, but I think we made a dent. Our scientists say we've improved viability to almost 4%, which is a lot better than what we had. Beyond all the statistics,
I wouldn't be surprised.
Our Krogan children will live. It's the only way my people have a future out here.
No wonder your people have such a problem with Solarians.
Some wounds never heal. Not that my ancestors didn't provoke it. They did try to conquer the galaxy. The Solarians were forced to respond. And it's not fair to blame it all on them, either. The Solarians developed the virus, but it was the Turians who deployed it. I'm hoping that's all in the past. Plenty of blame to go around, but Andromeda is...
Again, didn't realize it was a chick.
My people need that more than most.
Its graphics look good. I'm not gonna lie, I believe so as well. It looks really good.
Nothing more for now.
Later.
No game's perfect, but again, I'm a Mass Effect whore, so any Mass Effect's good Mass Effect. Just casually did they try. You know, it's a chick. Full on, it's a girl. I didn't realize. I thought it was like a gay guy. Like, because the way it was speaking, like, yes, darling, sort of thing. And I was like, oh, all right. I had many questions, and then it was a girl because one of the aliens said ma'am, so I was a little confused myself. Femrex, yeah. Absolutely, let's bang Femrex.
Alright, what happened?
To who?
To whom? And your goddamn father. Sorry, my face is tired from dealing with everything. And right now, I just want to know what happened with Alec. Not how he died. I pulled those logs. What happened with Pathfinder?
In the moment, it saved my life. But it seems my father meant for me to get the role eventually.
It isn't hereditary. If we wanted an inbred monarchy, we could have left half our gene stock back
home. Get fucked.
Not home.
Report to the ship as soon as possible. We'll bang, okay. Some manslayer action right there.
You don't have a lot of options, Ryder. Maybe you'll prove your father right. After 14 months of
fuck yes, I love manslayer.
Forgive me if I don't hold my breath.
You called my father Alec. No one does that.
A lot of us joined the initiative because of his vision. What he shared of it, anyway.
Were you friends?
Face is tired from all the paradox injections.
I'm not your new mother, if that's what you're asking. Or his friend. He hated
I like your ass. You're lying, Morgan.
But no one's a pathfinder.
Seems that they've got no pussy.
Much like a colonial director without colonies.
Excuse me, Director Addison.
Ryder?
It's Pathfinder.
Ryder, we're starving here. If we don't get a foundation of outposts to feed the initiative, we might as well be 600 years dead. Alec promised a lot. None of it panned out. That's what you're up against. Why people won't trust you. Why I don't
trust
you.
Oh, I put a mouse voice toilet sting. See, look. Yeah, I've been watching Manslayer for a very long time when he started his Fallout ones and his Oblivion ones. He's been putting all his stuff from Machinima back onto his own channel, so yes, no, I fucking love Manslayer.
But the planet was toxic. What if they store oxygen in porous tissue, like Quiro's rock fish?
I still reckon they had breather gear stowed in that armor.
You must be the Pathfinder.
I am Jarl Balgriff, and I be ballin' exactly swag.
Thanks, Mr.
Professor Herrick. My colleagues and I will work
fantastic
with Sam and the data you gather to solve Andromeda's scientific mysteries.
I'm usually out in the field, but I wouldn't mind talking shop. Lab. You know.
You are always welcome.
Not that we've had much to study, with everyone cooped up for 14 months.
But your data on the Scourge flows like poetry. Now we can better advise on repairing the damage it caused.
And maybe Addison will give us a real workspace. Who can think with all this racket?
Engineering reports. Iberian
power draw is now at
100%.
What am I?
Pardon, Jesus Christ. I think that's a chick too. Yes, I think they're all chicks.
Oh my, you're... So it's true.
So sorry, I keep drinking, like, gaseous stuff. I need to get some water.
Maybe you could help. You're impartial. This whole thing has gotten so political. My husband, he's locked up and slated for exile for a crime he didn't commit.
What exactly was he convicted of?
They don't exile you for petty theft. Well, maybe this bunch would. They say it's
murder.
They're calling him the first murderer in Andromeda. The dead man was his friend.
Water is based, like, just based, God.
And evidence, but it's also
based water. Love water. I'm just drinking heaps of sugary stuff to keep me awake.
His name is Nilkin Rensis. He could give you the details if you were willing to speak with him. Please.
I'd be happy to.
Oh, thank you.
Hi, my name is whatever her name was from Battle Tits.
Please.
I can't wait till Manslayer does a fucking one for this. Jeez, I keep accepting heaps of new missions. I don't want to. Journal. Missions! What do we got? I will not have any of this water. Fish fuck in it. It's true. They also shit in it, if that makes you feel any better.
The others bent your ear, did they?
Something like that?
You get used to it. Just focus on being a Pathfinder. Can't argue with results, though they'll try. Anyway, welcome to Militia HQ. Excuse the mess. This office fields militia work, Nexus security, and...
His eyes are creepy as fuck.
What's the word on the Turian Ark?
Scattered readings. Some indicate the Natanis was destroyed, others that people are alive. Who knows? If you need anything, come see me, even if it's just a vent.
Bye, Kandros.
Duty call. He said duty.
You and me both, Pathfinder.
His tongue is jumping. Yeah, I noticed that too. Now I gotta go speak with Tan. The first one. Motherfucking cunt, motherfucking bitch, licking. Where am I supposed to go? My veins are filled with. This quest is a stretch.
Flattering view of me, but I want to express my condolences for your father.
I appreciate it.
I didn't know him very well, although I understand he played a key role in planning the initiative. I'm sure he'd be concerned that we still have several arcs missing.
They're as much a part of the initiative as the human arc. We'll find them.
We have to. Tens of thousands of colonists are unaccounted for. It paints the initiative.
You sent the sugar thing. I got it. A while ago. I got it before all, like, the business. I will have not have any of this, so.
That's all. Thanks for your time.
Of course. As you pointed out, we need each other. Our futures depend on each other's success.
Oh, be quiet. Thank you. I just wanted to get rid of that quest. Alright, what else have I got? Additional tasks. Let's do this one. Ignore me! With the power of religion.
Pathfinder, to cover their tracks, the saboteur is overloading power to this panel from another junction relay. You can scan and trace the connective wiring to locate the surrogate panel. Scan and trace the wiring to locate the panel that the saboteur used.
Bump, 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 bump. Richard Ryder, the best pastel prince. I like it. I've already scanned that one, have I not?
All personnel, be aware of any suspicious activity. Security is on heightened alert.
Oh, I just managed to get it at the right time.
Scanning power junction relays. This panel is malfunctioning. Without more data, I cannot determine if this is a normal malfunction or sabotage.
I'll just disable power to the panel until Raj can check it out.
And how would I go about doing that? Okay.
Pathfinder, I received the data from Sam. It really is sabotage.
Any idea as to who it might be?
Yeah. All these panels were worked on by Zara. I just can't believe it.
Security video logs confirm that Zara Kellis worked on these panels, as well as the one Raj Patil encountered.
Well, shit. Any idea where she is now?
Kellis is currently working on a panel on the Hyperion main deck.
That'd be great. If I get a flower crown, I absolutely will wear it. And a galaxy filter. Well, like the one with the really, like, big eyes. Just the space sort of ones. Good work.
What's the latest? Zara Kellis?
Yes?
I have evidence you've been sabotaging the Nexus.
What? No, I'd never... I've been looking into this myself.
This is a really blue eyes.
To prove it. Here, I'll transfer the scans I took to your Omnitool.
Funny. Raj was investigating the same thing, and it led us to you.
My scans point at Raj as the one. So unless someone was setting us both up, I just don't understand.
The data Miss Kellis has accumulated is strangely similar to Mr. Patel's. A third party seems likely.
Looks like someone is using both you and Raj to cover their tracks.
They'd need pretty high-level access for that. Still, it's better than thinking Raj could have done this. But it means all the data I have is useless. Wish I had access to the security cams. I bet we could find something there.
You stay put, so whoever did this doesn't realize we're onto them. I'll check out the security cams.
Raj, damn shifty ass.
Yes. How did it go? Is it really her?
Wasn't her. She had proof pointing at you. I figure someone's been messing with you both.
God, I forgot how, like, tedious these side missions are for Mass Effect. A lot of running back and forth, back and forth.
This file is useless. Let's check another. And another scrambled file.
Coincidence seems unlikely.
Let's check another. This file is also corrupted. Definitely not a coincidence. You'd need pretty high clearance to mess with the security camera files. Someone working for Kandros, maybe.
That is the most probable scenario.
Think you can get enough out of the files to find a match using biometric scans, Sam?
The files were badly scrambled. But if I combine all the available identifiers, it might work. Based on the limited information available, we are looking for a human male, assigned either to the Nexus or Hyperion. You will need to conduct scans from close proximity.
Got it.
Negative match. Person is not.
Oh, what a coincidence. The last fucking person I need to scan.
Hey there.
You okay? Those guys really grilled you. And Addison. First Pathfinder they've seen in over a year. All she can do is question your competence.
She understands the stakes. If I fail, we...
You won't.
Let's hope not.
You won't. That's the end of it. I worked out logistics with Director Tan. They're giving us a ship and crew. He said their best is taking care of it.
I still need to head back to the Ark and check in with Sam.
Sounds good. While you're there, maybe see how your sister's doing.
But after this, I'll go to the ship. I'll sort out the next part of the mission. Then I might end the stream just because it's getting late and I'm getting tired.
This person is not a match. Scan results show a partial positive. Target is most likely suspect.
Dale Atkins, right? We need to talk.
Look, not to be rude, but I have work to do.
We know what you've been up to. You're done here.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm just doing my job, that's all.
Proof says you've been up to no good.
Figures. Screw this. Screw all you hypocrites on this station. You weren't here when they kicked out our loved ones. Mutiny? We just wanted answers. My sister is out there. I don't even know if she's alive or...
I'm sorry for what happened, but setting explosives isn't the answer.
Neither was sending people into exile because they didn't agree with policy. I don't care what you think. The mutiny leaders were right to demand to know what was going on.
You could have hurt people, killed them.
Like those who got killed when the leadership had the Krogan stomp on my friends? I'm done talking. I confess, it was me. Do whatever you want.
We can't let you stay on board. There's no saying what else you're capable of.
Wait, you'd let me go?
If you call exile letting you go, sure. You leave, and you don't come back.
I'll leave.
That's one way of dealing with it. Right. Let's go and deal with this, sir. Misa, I think that's a good idea.
Hello, Ryder. Welcome back to Samnode. I've adjusted my connection to your implant. The headache you experienced before shouldn't reoccur.
Yeah, what was that about? You said we need to discuss something confidential.
You should know certain facts before you leave on your expedition. It seemed best we speak alone.
Sam, if we're going to work together, you can't keep hiding things from me.
Apologies. I am simply following your father's wishes.
What was he keeping secret?
My true capabilities. Alec overrode the implant's safety protocols. It allows me unrestricted access to the Pathfinder's physiology.
And that's me now.
And only you. I can act as a force multiplier, dramatically enhancing your motor and neural skills when required. Alec called them profiles. They provide unique tactical augmentation during combat. Your father preferred to keep this fact to himself.
Keeping things like this secret just makes everyone suspicious, like you're up to something.
Alec didn't think others would understand. He viewed it as a symbiotic relationship benefiting us both.
What do you get out of this?
Though I'm artificial in design, I am fully sentient, far beyond what even the Initiative understands.
I don't follow. You're an AI. So what's different?
I am a new form of AI, drawing directly from the human experience. Your implant is my window into the world.
That's pretty amazing.
But beyond what many people will accept, your father knew some would fear it.
Yeah, he's got a point. So what does this mean for the two of us?
I find myself in an unusual position. Though I had access to your father's experiences, there is a gap in my understanding.
How so?
He placed a block on portions of my memory array.
Why?
Perhaps so when you asked me what his plan was, I wouldn't know.
And Dad strikes again.
But not without recourse. The further you explore as a Pathfinder, the more blocks will be removed. Perhaps you should begin in your father's quarters. In the meantime, unless you have more questions, your new ship awaits.
Thanks.
Okay, so it's just basically upgrades for that sort of shit. That's pretty cool. Oh, hello. Get out of my way, fucking minion block.
Sam, what was that?
An eidetic trigger, related to...
Oop.
The coffee machine Mom got for Dad. He was so busy to... What's on here, Sam?
Your father's...
Didn't mean to skip that. My apologies.
Several of them are encrypted. That log is not currently accessible. Unlocking my memory array may enable it. That log is not currently accessible.
Okay.
Unlocking my memory array may enable it.
Day is finally here. We're pushing off from Earth. We'll jump through a few relays first, then we hunker down for the long trip across dark space. It's daunting thinking about all the hopes and dreams aboard the Hyperion. I certainly have my own. I wasn't the husband or father I should have been. Here's hoping 600 years can change a man. Sam? This is a reminder about Dr.
Liara. Look, Liara.
She's an Asari archaeologist I corresponded with a few years back. She's got experience studying ancient cultures. Make sure the team gets her research. Could be useful in Andromeda.
Pretty sure my sister's mentioned Dr. Tassoni, an expert on Protheans, I think.
I have loaded Dr. Tassoni's research onto data pads.
Remember Dr. Tassoni?
Hello, Alec. This is Dr.
Liara.
I'm flattered you contacted me. Most scientists dismiss my work, but I'm young and Asari, and they are getting older. So we will see who has the final word. In the meantime, I'm happy to pass along my research. I hope your team finds it useful. Hello, Alec. I received your message. I must say, the thought of exploring another galaxy has my head spinning. I am honestly not sure how people could survive a trip like that. And anyway, I could not bear to leave the Milky Way behind. There is so much about the Protheans I still hope to learn here. So much potential wisdom to tap. I wish you much good luck and future success.
Dunn's agreed to a scouting mission on Habitat 7. I'm gearing up now. I'm worried about Sarah. Dr. Tapera says she'll be fine, but she's my daughter. How can I not worry? I hate to leave her like this. It's these moments when you wish you told your children you love them more often. Or ever. Which brings me to the tough part. Kids, if anything happens to me, there are things you're gonna find out. I hope you'll understand.
Fair enough.
I am Dr. Liara Tassoni, and I've spent several decades researching ancient Protheans. It is common knowledge.
Your father's first sidearm, a memento of his early Alliance service.
I bet that saw plenty of action.
Alec's first kill occurred in combat during the First Contact War.
Back when Turians were the enemy. Crazy times.
Ryder, the blocks your father placed on my array are opening. I can now recall specific memories which Alec wanted you to see.
Wait, I can actually see his memories?
Yes, you will experience them via your implant.
Okay, something new every day. Let's see it.
This memory is from the time when your father was posted on the Citadel.
Are we going to see Commander Shepard?
Alec, your recommendations will never fly. Artificial intelligence?
It's our best option.
If the Council gets wind of this, it'll set humanity standing back decades. You're overreaching.
Ambassador Goyle, I'm the military attaché on the Citadel. My mandate is clear. Find an edge for Earth.
And AI is your answer?
We need to catch up. The Asari, the Salarians, they're centuries ahead of us.
But it's illegal.
Their rules, not ours. Why deny Earth an advantage?
Define this advantage.
It will set us free. We're prisoners of our own five senses. There's a reality greater than ours that we can't perceive, but an AI can.
How?
By augmenting our own abilities and adding a few new ones.
Well, none of that stopped those Geth from revolting.
Because they were separate from their creators. But AIs and humans interface directly, experiencing the world.
What a real Halo feel.
Benefits both. There's no creator to revolt against.
I'm sorry, Alec. We can't take the risk. I appreciate your work, but your request will be denied. Alec?
Ellen, what did the doctor say?
What does the I stand for? What, artificial intelligence?
There's no cure, Alec. It's terminal.
Not on my watch.
Are you talking about on...
Wow.
Talking about that?
Hearing Mom again. I never knew what, that's
the,
found out.
Alec was a stubborn man.
Andromeda Initiative?
I would hope so.
Oh,
Mom's
right.
Life was worth fighting.
Sorry, I'm tired. I'm probably going to go to bed soon.
Nobody wanted to listen.
Yeah, I just wasn't thinking.
Not thinking.
I haven't watched Red vs. Blue in probably... quite some time.
Of what?
Unknown. Private audio logs are now available in your father's quarters. I detect additional memories, but they are currently locked. They may yet hold answers.
Okay, I'll keep working on it. That's all for now.
Of course.
Alright. I'm gonna go to bed and finish this stream up. So if you've enjoyed watching this, thanks for watching. Click that follow, etc., etc. For you guys on YouTube, click the subscribe button. Blah, 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 blah. Alright. Peace.